Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Grams. We are on day 1743 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote along with some wise words from Grams for today's trek. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge, and we are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek as we increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, "How much better to get wisdom than gold, and sound judgment than silver." If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Brent Sundberg, and it is, "A life in thankfulness releases the glory of God." So today's nugget is, life in thankfulness. Thankfulness in our lives is just one way of bringing glory to God. Adopting a mindset of gratitude allows us to take our minds off ourselves and our selfish desires. When we take on this mindset, we become thankful for all the blessings that are pouring through our lives by the hand of others and, of course, from God. Living life in thankfulness is a choice. Even if not every situation in our life is favorable, we can be thankful for the difficult times because they mature us into better people. When we are thankful, we are kind to others. We treat them in the same manner that we would like to be treated. Knowing that God is the provider of every good and perfect gift, we can count it all joy, regardless of the circumstances we face. Thankfulness is also contagious. The more we show gratitude and express our thankfulness to others, they will catch that contagion and be more thankful themselves. And our verses for today is James chapter 1, verses 17 and 18. "Whatever is good and perfect is a gift coming down from God our Father, who created all the lights in heaven. He never changes or casts shifting shadows. He chose to give birth to us by giving us his true word, and we, out of all creation, became his prized possession." And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and then come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. And if you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,742 treks or read the Wisdom Journal, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And if you'd like to receive our weekly newsletter called Wisdom Notes, please email me at guthrie@wisdom-trek.com. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more Daily Wisdom.